And welcome back to BRGY. BFAM, now it's time to talk about the people who's been with Ate Nikki's journey through thick and thin. So meron akong photos dito. Uy, kinakabahan na naman ako dito. Bang emotional na naman tayo. So, quick kwento lang din with your most memorable moments with them. So, here's our first photo. Kasama mo si...
My mom, Mommy Norms. Mommy. She's better known as Mommy Norms sa mga tapings because ever since I started in showbiz, siya na talaga yung kasama ko. And nung siya talaga ang may kasalanan kung ba't ako nandito.
sinandalawan
ng lola ko. If I were to look back, siya yung lagi nag-encourage sa akin. Siya yung laging nagsasabi sa akin na to never give up.
Yep.
And basta pinupush niya ako palagi. Alam mo, hanggang ngayon sa mga tapings, laging, asan si Mommy? Hello kay Mommy.
Ano na kayo, tandem na talaga.
Totoo yun. Noon, wala pa akong assistant, siya talaga yung kasama ko. And then my dad would drive for me. One thing I will never forget that she told me before is, susuko ka lang pagka fetal position ka na. Meaning yung sobrang baluktot ka na, yung wala ka na mapupuntahan. But as long as you're standing and you're still there, you should never give up.
Ito, next one naman.
Ganda naman yan.
O, di ba? Parang twins.
Talaga ba?
Oh, magka-age pa sila, o. Ayan, your daughter naman.
Yeah, my daughter Olivia, who's now 15 years old. Siya naman ngayon, kung ano yung frustration ko noon, siya yung gumagawa ngayon. She's a very good dancer. Olivia is my one and only. And ever since she came in, she changed my life. Alam mo, ang sarap magkaroon ng anak na parang magbarkada lang kayo. Mm-hmm. Kasi you find yourself vulnerable to her at times when you really need to be. As a mom, you know, it's not easy. It's not easy. Sometimes it's fun, but most of the time it's really, you just want the best for your children. You just want them to be in, if not the best, in a better place in this world.
Pero also parang take it easy for the moms out there kasi ibang world na ngayon eh. Parang kahit sabihin na natin na tinuruan tayo ng mom natin, parang ibang playing ground na with
Totoo.
All the different things they see.
Yes.
Parang lahat ng moms na parang first time talaga na-experience na yung
Believe
kid mo.
Believe me.
Ito naman!
Oh, nare-reminis ko tuloy kung saan yan.
Sa akin ito? Europe ba?
Sa Europe?
Call
yes, Paris! Oo, this was sa area ng Paris. That's my husband, Luis.
Ayan, and kasi parang you, ano, you also shared sa Magandang Buhay interview na hindi ka pa nun ready when he entered sa ano sa life mo. Paano naman nabago yung feeling mo na yun of not being ready?
Well, not really not ready yet. It was more of before he really came into my life. I came from a failed marriage. Luis is, well, everyone knows naman that Luis is my second husband. And sa sobrang sakit, I think nagkaroon ako ng trauma na ayoko na. Ayoko na talaga magpakasal ulit. Ngayon, kung magkaroon ako ng taong makikita kong aalagaan ako at hindi lang ako, kundi pati yung anak ko, then thank you. But really, before he came, ayoko na talaga. But I guess, yun na nga, God had other plans again. And sabi nila, di ba, if it's not the best, it definitely would be better than what you were thinking before. Siya talaga yung totoong, yung patunay na pwedeng magmahal ulit. At saka, kayong magmahal ulit ng mas higit pa sa ginawa mong pagmamahal noon.
Since we're talking about family, siguro a quick question lang din since you've been working here sa Star Magic also for so many years na rin. Ano yung mabibigay mong advice for artists who feels inferior sa ganitong industry?
I started as an inferior person. I guess patience and hard work, they always come together.
Yep.
One step at a time, ma-achieve nyo rin yung gusto ninyong mangyari. Nasa sa atin yun eh.
And that, everyone, is the reason kaya 26 years na sa industry si Ate Nikki. Diba? Super thank you sa lahat na na-share mo from
family to
the reason why you started and everything. So, again, congratulations
thank
from all
you,
the awards.
Thank
and,
you,
Jay. Hopefully, we see more very meaningful movies pa.
Yes.
Nakasama ka dun. So, yeah, thank you so much. Do you have anything to promote? Mga social media, upcoming shows?
Well, for now, Unbreak My Heart.
Mm-hmm.
I'm doing something, but I'm not sure by the time na
NDA ba?
By the time na ipalabas to, kung lumabas na ako,
okay.
Hindi ko pa siya ma-promote. But definitely, you'll be seeing more of me.
Ayan.
In diverse roles,
yeah.
I must say.
Ayun daw, yung mga pa-teaser. Pa-teaser pa lang muna tayo for that.
Yeah. Yeah.
Where can they follow you, mga Instagram?
You can follow me on my Instagram account. That would be at Nikki Valdez, Valdez with a Z underscore. And my Facebook account, which is official Nikki Valdez. Twitter, nasa Twitter pa naman ako. At Nikki Valdez underscore as well. So you'll see me there. Pero mas active talaga ako sa Facebook and Instagram.
Ayan,
I like posting pictures kasi.
Ayan, para makita niyo yung family lalo.
Oo,
and all the ganaps over
yan.
Oh, diba? Again, thank you so much.
Thank you.
I really love this episode kasi nung simula, it was all about nostalgia.
Mm-hmm.
Pero akala mo, maki-feel good ka lang. Pero hindi lang feel good yung nakuha natin. Eh. We had lessons, mga takeaways, mga reminders to take care of yourself and your family. Spend time with them as well.
Mm-hmm.
So, to everyone watching, quick reminder ulit. Since ito yung pinaka-highlight talaga. Pansinin niyo yung family niya, di ba? Kasi at the end of the day, di natin alam hanggang kailan tayo nandito sa mundong ito. So, spend it wisely as well. So, B-Fam, sana natuwa kayo and sana na-feel good din kayo sa ating episode for today. And if you wanna watch all our other episodes na pampa-feel good din also, pwedeng-pwede nyo makita yan sa YouTube. So, just go to ABS-CBN Entertainment YouTube channel and search for BRGY. And also, you can watch our episodes through the iWantTFC app anytime and anywhere. Just download the iWantTFC app via Google Play Store para sa mga Android users natin dyan, and Apple App Store for our iPhone users, or simply visit iwanttfc.com and watch your favorite Kapamilya shows for free. B-Fam, I'll see you all again next time. This has been your boy next boy, TJ Miranda, here on The Place to Be. Be happy, be you, be RGY. Thank you so much,
Thank you.
Nikki.
Thank you.